I see you're wearing a Yankee hat there, so congratulations.
Yes,
on order.
Yes, I usually, you know, have some type of urban warfare, racist, whatever hat on.
Yeah.
But, yeah, decided to, you know.
Well, you got a lot of Yankee colors on.
A lot of Yankee colors. Well, this I just grabbed out of the closet. I'm in civilian wear for the most part.
Yeah, you look like you're not going to, you know, shoot up the whole office today, so that's good for all of us.
Yeah. Figured I'd, you know, show a little support
I see
on the
that.
Off hours.
I didn't make it to the end of the game, so it was 5-2.
No.
5-2 win for the Yankees?
Yeah, very good. Shut up, bandwagon. Just stop it.
I'm Billy Bandwagon. You bet I hop back on.
Yeah, Jimmy,
where were you when they weren't doing good?
I wasn't watching. That's where I was. Getting blown, doing fun things. Where were you?
That's exactly it.
I wasn't there.
Jimmy just started watching the Yankees again. Literally like three games ago, I think, right?
It was around the playoffs. I just was like...
Started taking a little peek here and there.
Because Ant was coming in so psyched about it. It was like, it was hard.
Got to check it out.
But I stopped watching for a reason. You're in fair weather. Yes, I am. Yes.
A fan weather, didn't you
fair
say?
Weather.
Okay. It almost sounded like a fan weather.
People are like, oh, yeah, Anthony, where were you like the past few years? It's like, I watched the games. But there was nothing to come in here for and go, wow, that was great. Did you see him fucking, you know, win?
Did
you see him drop fucking 8 in a row? Did you see him, you know, who cared?
What have they been up to? I haven't seen the boys since they lost to Randy Johnson and the Arizona Diamondbacks in 2001.
You know what? It's really easy to be a fan when they're doing good.
Yes, it is.
It's fun.
Are you trying to say there's people out there that actually listen to the show a couple hours here and there and think they know everything about us? Fucking assholes.
That's hysterical.
I love what they think that watching guys... Well, I watched those 9 men play with that ball when they weren't good at it. Shut your fucking faces.
When they weren't good at
I'm back when they're in the fucking championship, stupid ass.
Jimmy.
Kiss my bottom.
God damn.